Welcome to Domaine Lafage. We would like to make a small introduction about the Côté range, especially with the Côté Est. As you may know, the Côté range is for us the kind of wine that many of our customers, brasserie, good restaurants are offering as wine by the glass. So we are talking about places where people are used to have a very good food, but they also want always to enjoy a good quality house wine because the standards of quality are quite high. And this is exactly what we try to do with the Côté Est. Jean-Marc is explaining you more about the terroir of Côté Est.
Hello, hi, I'm Jean-Marc Lafage from Domaine Lafage. Côté Est is a vineyard we have located next to the sea, about a few hundred meters. East because the row is planted east-west, that allowed us to have less insolation at mid-time in summer. And what we're looking for in this wine is to have some very fresh style. So we try not to be very impacted by the very high temperature we can get at the middle of the day. After concerning the wine by itself, I will let Eliane to explain about the winemaking.
Hello, I'm Eliane Lafage. So Côté Est, we are on a really pale white wine and a really nice nose of smoky lime citrus aromas with a nice intensity. We wanted this wine like a crisp and fresh wine with this hints of pineapple and citrus on the mouth. It's perfect as an aperitif, with seafood, with tartars, and to enjoy with friends for pleasure. Cheers.
Cheers.